Doink.
Okay, we're live.
Hello, and welcome back to The Yolk.
It's not that loud. Okay, so this is a real, what's the word we're looking for?
Impromptu
stream, so if you have a problem with the audio or anything's weird, just let us know in the chat and we will fix it ASAP, but this is not your standard podcast. We are playing Kingdom Hearts 3. This looks really good, actually.
Did we crop this, or is it?
It's fine.
Is it not in the correct position?
It's fine. You're out of frame right now.
Why?
Let me
see.
Did we
crop it?
Or let me take a look.
No, we didn't crop it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So if I zoom out, you're back.
Okay. I'm in.
Yeah, he was accidentally zoomed out. I mean, this isn't terrible.
No, I was just worried that we...
Good?
I think it's good.
Alright, we can start.
I think it's groovy.
Grab the conch.
We're playing on proud mode, right?
Kidding me? Do it what you want to do.
That's what the hardest level is proud?
Yeah, just do standard.
I'll maintain the chat from my phone.
Well,
so I'll sit back.
Hey, the Mythic World first race, just kill Janna proud more. That's proud mode. You know?
Get this out of here.
Flump.
You like my sign?
We're going standard?
I mean, it's the medium mode. Yeah, there's a new, photo mode, I guess. That's all from a different game, though. That might be one at the bottom, then two at the top.
Mickey! Look out! You know that one? Jigs?
They do look really nice. This game, though, what?
Look out!
Yeah, goofy guys. One thing I've noticed is that there's some slight frame issue.
Yeah, I just saw a chop.
I think it's because it's a 4K console.
Couldn't you just set it to 1080 60?
Yeah, it's chop three.
You could, but I don't know how. I don't think.
No. I've seen Z do it before.
On his Xbox?
Yeah. Because the reason to be choppy is because 4K is 30 FPS.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have.
That's Cloud.
No.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
I don't get the Keyblade.
Can't
yeah,
say I do either.
The master's favorite story.
But the guy with black hair, that's Drake Bell. He voices...
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
It's risky.
Who knows?
We got subtitles.
I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
Yeah, you can turn up like two.
So, you know the Lost Masters.
That's not Cloud.
Who? They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Thanks, Cloud.
Never heard of them.
That's old.
Where'd you hear about
them? No, that's Drake Bell.
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you.
Check on the mainstream.
You can drop the facade.
Too much feed.
Facade?
I mean...
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire.
The
prospective Keyblade master should know this. If you say so. The gazing eye sees the fate of the world.
It's pretty bad.
The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
We can adjust that. No one said anything.
Pretty confident.
But there's also might not be.
But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps. But unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
Yeah, I'll just turn it down.
Disney.
We got that Disney on there. Whoa. God, this friggin' pillow.
Just destroying that thing.
Oh, okay.
Like rubbing it on your bum or something.
I'm gonna keep listening.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
his friends.
Here, flip it.
Kingdom Hearts 3.
I have a feeling I'm not going to be in the loop of this game like whatsoever. I'm going to have no idea what's going on.
I can guarantee you that what they give you is what you'll understand, and you don't need to know much else about that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I forgot you already beat this game.
We pick him.
It's up to you.
It's up to me?
I mean, we can all decide, but...
We have to pick something?
Yeah, you pick, like, your kind of...
What attribute? Is it?
Attribute, yeah.
Sword, shield, or magic?
Goofy.
I mean, Goofy's gonna be there no matter what we pick.
I just want Goofy.
Goofy's gonna be there.
So how'd we spawn into this void of nothingness except for a mural?
Couldn't tell ya. What he looks like right there.
Yeah.
So did the keys unlock something?
Huh?
Did the keys unlock something?
Yes. Alright, what do you do there?
Kingdom Hearts. Oh wait.
Raven says, sorry, just turning in, tuning in. Have you guys played the previous ones?
Yeah.
Yes.
A while ago.
Long time ago.
I have no idea what's going on.
Okay.
All I know is that guy has a blunt object that he's calling a blade.
It's a keyblade. Alright, so let's look. That's probably magic.
These are our choices.
That probably means balance.
Teamwork. Power. Mickey Mouse.
I want Mickey.
Yeah, these don't really like, right?
I like
Maybe this isn't choice. Maybe this is just explaining. Oh, okay.
Wisdom.
Choose wisdom.
Vitality.
Vitality.
And that's got to be a balance. I mean...
I want Mickey.
I'm all for balance.
I don't want balance.
But his friends.
I want Mickey.
This is tough.
Majority vote.
Come on.
What does Raven want?
Go Mickey. Yeah, but...
That's
what,
two
is, what does chat want?
What do we want?
That's chat. 2 out of 3 for Mickey. We're going Mickey.
We need to know. Balance... Vitality
or Mickey.
Wisdom.
Mickey!
We
gotta
pick one.
Yeah, we
gotta
pick one.
This is too crazy.
Alright.
I vote balance.
Mickey.
I'm gonna go Mickey.
Alright, go Mickey. Sorry. That's 4 Mickeys. Go Mickey.
Yeah. Listen, I'm sure mine's not getting you an answer yet. You desire? Indeed.
I desire something with the sword.
We take that.
So does that actually matter?
Yeah, it gives you like stab bonus or something.
Like, do you end up like with the ability to have essentially all of them anyway?
Probably at the end.
Boom. Bop.
Are there more stats coming down?
I want that one.
I don't really like this display.
Could you turn the gain up a little bit on the mic?
That's risky.
I can hear it.
What power do you seek? I wish they had just brought back the shield, sword, whatever. The mystic?
The warrior.
The guardian. Oh, and that.
Well, you can see what it says.
Yeah. Nope. I kind of want the power.
I want, or do you want whatever that is. What does it do? You got like little companions?
No idea. What's the choice? Well,
click on it. It'll tell you.
Can you turn the gain back down a little bit?
The power of the mystic. Inner strength. Is this the power you seek?
I like inner strength.
What does power say? Warrior. Power of the warrior. Invincible courage. That's the power I'm seeking.
Yeah, I don't want that one.
Remembered.
What do you want? I got Mickey.
I want the one on the right.
Nah, let's get... You got Mickey. I'll get this one. Peter Pan.
Gimme. Is this who you are? How do I say no? Do I have to re-choose everything?
Yeah, just say yes for heaven's sake. It takes too long.
Is this Bandersnatch?
No. It's Kingdom Heart. Kingdom Heart? It's Kingdom Heart.
I don't know.
Well, we're drowning.
Sora, get out of there! Don't go to the light, Sora! First battle is incoming. Just kidding, we're trying to go back to our farm town.
Farm town?
Our jungle town.
I didn't want to play Farmville.
I wish we were playing Farmville.
Me too.
Alright, I'm in a Unity server.
You're in a what?
Is that in a Unity sandbox server? Oh, I'm about to mess these guys up. How do they block? Press X without moving and Sora will block enemy. If you are tilting L, you press X, Sora will dodge. So we dive. So X, that's okay.
You gonna do the big smag every time, or?
Oh, here comes the boss.
Huh? Sorry, I'm doing some audio mixing in my head.
We're about to get bodied by this boss.
Oh my gosh!
Wait, did that just hurt you?
It's raining orbs.
Like tilt up. Ah, I see.
Well, you gotta hit his middle knuckle.
RB to lock on. Or R1 on PS4.
Or on Xbox.
RB on Xbox, yeah. But I don't know if he's more comfortable with PS4 or not.
RB?
RB, yeah.
Right bumper.
Right bumper, this one right here. It does like the classic, like.
Yeah.
Fortnite?
Yeah.
Wait, why Fortnite?
Because in Fortnite we would call it the Kingdom Hearts thing, where you'd have to hit the circle when you're breaking something.
Get out of here! There's so much power in his hand!
I didn't even know it was ever called the Kingdom Hearts thing by you.
Yeah.
That was when you guys had a full squad and didn't let me play.
Oh, he has another health bar? I just took so much damage from him.
I was scarred for life by that.
So you can like air dodge too. Oh my god.
Yeah, you can do sweet air dodges and stuff. I know you said that in there, but you can do like crazy moves. Oh, new move. Oh, that's an up move. I might take an L here. Do I go for it?
Yeah, I'm going for it.
Go for it.
You're gonna bop. Be
bingo. Oh,
we got magic.
Bop.
Bid bop boop.
You think you need more guidance?
We're good, right?
I mean, you just killed him. You killed the boss. Makes sense, right?
I'm good for now. If you get stuck, you can try the tutorials.
Whenever
love tutorials.
Want. Whenever you want to do a tutorial, just pop on.
Hate to be that guy. Not even interested a little.
Really?
Yeah.
You wanna play?
Yeah?
No.
Look at this guy though.
Is that the Wonderful Wizard of Oz?
No, that's the apprentice. Sorcerer from Mickey's Sorcerer's Apprentice. He's got that hat that Mickey wears.
Look at Dolan.
Oof.
Dolan Duff. It still picks up on TV?
Huh?
Does it pick up the TV? Oh my god,
not really. Now I'm just working on balancing us in the game.
You guys care if I go and eat something quick? I haven't eaten today.
I guess not, no.
What food do you have? Hey, what do you got?
Well, if you're not interested, I'm taking my seat back.
I like the seat.
What, but... Really? Let's go.
I like the scene. Count on us.
Crazy.
What a bastard.
This will be the clip. Nick pieces out.
Yeah, Nick pieces out. He doesn't come back.
Oh, our favorite levels.
Not gonna say anything, actually.
How are we supposed to get there now? What?
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust
Master
the guidance
Yen.
And support gives?
Come on, Sora! Let's roll!
I wish I had Sora's chain. I wish I had that chain. If Nick had that chain tonight, it'd be over.
That's why I couldn't use his head on the promotional deck. It was because of the chain.
Why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
What are you doing?
I'm back.
Oh, you came
with
back?
Nothing.
Came back with
no
food.
Nothing.
Sorry.
You got it in your
nothing.
Pocket?
What did you expect?
Got a fruit snack.
You didn't
package.
Bring anybody else fruit snacks.
I like fruit snacks.
Huh? Thanks.
What's that?
Whoa, take it easy, man.
Probably so loud.
The mic.
Really? Ring a bell?
Whoa.
This is my...
It wasn't that bad.
My meal.
May my heart be my guiding key.
I got it.
Where'd the spaceship come from? Did we build it out of blocks?
Yep.
All right. Olympus Coliseum. Here
Olympus.
We come.
Olympus. Does that mean Hercule?
Really? You're just gonna spoil it.
What did you think Olympus would have meant?
Kingdom Hearts 2.9.
Zeus?
What does that mean?
Prequel.
That's just like a...
So technically...
Maybe Zeus.
So technically,
you know?
I'll give you this. I haven't played Kingdom Hearts 3 yet. I've played Kingdom Hearts 2.0.
The time had come. The planets
can't believe you spoiled Herc for me. Alignment.
Is Hades?
And the plan Hades devised 18
years ago.
We
didn't spoil Hades.
Was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet ripe.
And us.
But now the planets were alive.
For now.
And nothing could possibly go wrong.
Nothing could possibly go wrong.
A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank. And one by one, Hades frees the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before.
That's loud.
With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack.
If Hades is blue, he turns red
when he's grumpy.
Does that mean that he's getting actually getting colder?
That's one thing that kind of ticks me off. Is like,
is that supposed to be like an Instagram
thing? It's like, bro, that's just from the cutscene.
Yeah.
He didn't upload that.
That'd be cool if they took photos uploaded by people and put them in your cutscenes.
Mm.
That's like a hashtag sky hashtag.
Yeah.
That's pretty cringy. That's pretty bad.
Huh? No fanfare?
That's you. There's Nick.
Does Donald not speak?
He speaks.
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Thanks, Goops.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little
he
off
speaks,
again.
He just
sorry.
Shouldn't.
We'll find him. But we need to go.
Whoa.
What?
That's some tea.
How grumpy he got.
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well,
is it?
Never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Well, I mean, when
clouds.
You're at, when you're at Mount Olympus.
Hey, we're leaving.
Wonder what kind of clouds you could find up in the clouds. Nope.
Do you remember how to use magic in these games?
That's how I have to do it?
Yeah. You can set up shortcuts.
Yeah, I have to.
Pause it. Never mind, after the combat. For now, you just go to get him.
Is that Goof handle?
No. You.
What's Goof flying around with?
Wow, it does get kind of choppy.
Does he just have a shield?
I have a potential fix. I think there's something in the settings we can change.
Oh, God. Is this two combos?
Goof only has a shield.
Yeah.
He's worthless.
He actually does only
body people.
He does body people.
Get me out of here.
He's good at finishers.
Does Donald have a club?
No, Donald's a lizard.
Goof body.
Yeah. Goof bodies. Donald's real good at healing, bro.
Yeah.
I didn't move. See? Goofy just.
Yeah, I didn't even touch that guy.
Goof was like dancing too.
Yeah, he bodies people. Oh, here you go. Alright, so go to config. I think there's a setting. Go down to like the very bottom. Keep going. It'll be graphics. Oh, it's in stable mode. I can try default, but I have a feeling it'll be worse.
For smooth breath?
Try it.
What does the other one say?
Stable.
Smoother versus stable. Is this our hotkeys?
Yes. I believe so.
I just pressed B.
That's okay.
How did I get back there?
Like that.
That's weird.
Yeah, C shortcut. So you can set it to just pressing a...
But... Do I tap it twice? I already have commands on here, no?
No, not on those.
Like okay, I have attack on A.
Oh, then don't use A. Then use a...
I'm guessing you have to like hit a button and then...
Yeah, probably. Just give it a try. Throw it on one of them. Trigger?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay, cool. Can you see or am I directly in the way?
What? You have like 4 inches of clearance.
So. Oh, okay.
In that case, we'll put it on fire on A. Water on here. And potions on the others.
What does Ether do?
I think it
gives you more mana.
Need more mana.
It seems to be smoother, graphically.
We'll see what the fight's. Yeah.
Whoa!
What the hell?
You can do sweet stuff, yeah. Let me tell you.
Yeah. Whoa! That was it!
It gets cooler. Just run at the wall. You can run up friggin' walls now,
what if
too.
I jump into it?
Yep.
Nice.
You can run against walls.
There are any secrets down there, are there?
I'm glad that you said that.
What? Secrets?
Yeah, I was... Well, there's none down there, but... That I know of.
Goof!
That I know of.
I'm getting body bogged by goof.
I'm glad you said that, because I feared that you would just run through. But you gotta get the secrets. Yeah.
Coming.
It's not like collectibles, is it?
It's like you can find like equipment sometimes. Ironically, you tap
balls.
A chest. There's always a chest with a keyhole, and you tap it and it opens instead of putting the key in.
We might be going in circles.
Shall we? Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules!
Hercules!
I like that animation, but I was wholly expecting Hercules to come out of the clouds.
Yeah.
Me too. Is that Herc?
All right. I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Yutz.
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
Oy vey. Oy vey.
Us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's
her? What is everyone's infatuation with that stone?
I've never watched this episode.
You know,
never mind.
Never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
Give that!
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone.
I'm just gonna sneeze.
The whole cosmos is basically for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
What a lame.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
Actually, Hades wouldn't be looking for titans. Hades, Zeus, and Poseidon killed off the titans and ran in the reign of the gods.
For us.
That sent him sailing.
I like the two-finger grip on the chin.
Sailing right to where I left. No biggie.
The Kraken.
Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing?
Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you too.
The whole crew.
Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors.
Three good goose. So, good goose.
This time, I'm going back to my original plan. All right.
So, you know it.
Toodaloo. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails.
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to.
Lace up with the three good
goose. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were,
is it
where my
Pandora's box?
Maybe. But I have no clue. I actually don't.
That's right, God. If you look at me like that, you're gonna get fucking buffed.
Goof's gonna go over and slap you.
You have to pick him up. Pick him up.
Kerm!
I just demolished
him. Hey, be nice with him.
Kermit! Give me him. He's coming to sit with me.
No! Stop! You're a bad influence!
Kerm's coming to sit with us.
Oh, it's Hercules! Oh, we're flying. Catch him!
Catch him! You caught sword.
Wait! Wait, Donald's dead!
Donald's dead, boy. Donald!
Just a second!
Jeez, he's so grumpy.
He's pissed.
He's wearing a diaper.
You guys are here.
I think we got a chocobro. Wait, we got a chocobro in the chat. In.
Gotta say,
I'm impressed.
Oh, okay.
Like the catch.
Yeah.
Chocobro.
Thanks, Herc.
What's going on?
Thanks, Honk.
The city's falling apart.
Yeah. What city is that?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture.
What city is that?
Actually, we bumped into
looks
the
like
H
the Trojans have
here.
Been there.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
Why'd he match his pose?
Because he's just trying
maybe
to
he like, wants to be like her.
Yeah. He wants to be strong.
Zoop. Save points? What is this, 1920?
I like to think you have save points.
I mean, they wouldn't change it now.
Auto
the third
save.
Game in. The third game in, they'd change it. Oh, thieves.
I don't know, there's something so awful about losing your save file, but like, I kind of, like, I haven't had to save a game in, like, ever.
Bliskeen gonna teach her to do it again? No.
Nah, save over the first one.
No. Give me a chance.
Level 7.
Let's see what's in this shop.
Don't dig that.
I wish the shop was a little cooler.
The Moogle? He's from Final Fantasy.
Oh, keep hitting B.
Buy something, maybe?
Or sell something. We have 68 money.
68?
Yeah.
Wait, why is it spelled horrifically?
Just, I don't know.
That's the currency, is money.
We know that. Yeah. Is that just flying?
Huh?
Should I go back here?
Sora, we don't have time for
side trails. Your camera movements are crazy.
Yeah, he really knows how to give a bruh headache.
Well, from this angle, too, it's horrible. I might end up moving, actually.
Where are you thinking of moving to?
I might be crazy and put that blue chair in between here.
What blue chair?
So, Sora.
That blue chair. No way
that's not going to fit.
I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
It's just this is a mind for
God. Oh yeah, yeah.
I just took my time remembering.
I'm trying to bop some baddies.
I came here so I could ask
you. There's a lot of dialogue going on.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? Whoa. You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back? When you jumped in and saved Meg?
Would it be crazy if I put the chair here?
That's tough.
Would it block your view?
All I know is
100%. Yeah.
I wanted to save her with all my heart.
I'm getting a headache looking at it from here.
It's not like I could tell you how.
Let's take my spot.
Oh, stomach noises is following us on Twitter. Hey. Thanks.
All my strength is gone from me too.
Just take my spot.
Yeah, but you don't want to sit here. You.
Hey, shout out to stomach noises.
You might have a solution or something.
Me and Brayden can snuggle a little.
I mean, this ain't the podcast, but yeah.
You want to switch?
I mean, if you're gonna cry, you know.
Oh,
I'm just I'm getting a headache.
Merc!
I can put the chair right there.
I'm moving.
Okay.
Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
I'm getting a head ass.
You tilt
here,
L.
Take this.
What are you doing? No. What is this?
Now I'm comfortable.
I mean, that's better than me doing that.
No.
You tilt in midair and press X to air slide towards the wall of the house and trigger special moves known as floor motion.
Stomach noises said thanks for the shout out and mad emojis.
Mad emojis.
Crazy emojis. No, this one's for my boy Stomach Noises.
Are you guys actually cuddling a little bit?
I'm trying not to, but
come on. We're all boys here. We're bros. Alright, jump and hit X towards one of the pillars.
Oh my god, I just got bopped. Jump and hit
you
X.
You won't, yeah.
Oh! Can I just keep doing that?
Yeah, but hit A while you do it.
How'd you even hit that guy? You're on the other side of the map.
So
best stream to watch in the little boy's room.
You taking a poob?
Maybe we should send that.
Stomach noises.
Something Jay would not say.
I know.
Yeah, it's really not, huh?
Hercules! Ooh, let me tell you, she's a baddie.
Who's Grimbus on the back?
That's Danny DeVito.
What? That didn't look
so good.
He does the voice, yeah.
No. No way. Yeah.
Heartless involved.
In Hercules, he does the voice.
Wait, even up. In this, though?
I don't know. I haven't heard him talk Sora. Yet.
You know you can Donald. Have violet eyes?
Guess I
in real life?
Yeah. Big thank you.
It's super duper rare.
Maybe. I don't believe you.
Things are baddies.
Someplace but safe. We'll search the
yeah,
city.
He said he's taking
make
a
sure everyone
huge
poop.
Hashtag mole down.
Be careful.
Look at her. She's such a baddie in this.
I will.
You're going to tell me she's not?
So, you guys in?
Of course we're in.
We are heroes.
Her head is
break
wider than
head.
Her waist.
By a long shot.
Phil,
that's the standard, bro.
Yeah. Wait, Danny DeVito is dumb thick. Hercules.
You gotta keep her safe.
Is that his girl?
Yeah.
I didn't even see it and I knew that.
Do you not have a phone?
Huge.
Do you not
we already
have
said
a
that,
phone?
That he said huge.
God. I have a phone.
I'm just trying to.
That way.
Can't you see? No yawn. We're enjoying this game.
What you doing up there?
Hey, oh, get no. down from there.
Oh no. There's a little girl caught in the
let's
fire.
Let's go get her.
She's definitely
let's
not
go.
In the fire.
Wait.
Running's too
running's
slow.
Too slow.
Then what's the other choice?
Get on that.
I'll throw you.
He's like, I'll throw you past her.
Hope so.
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
This makes no sense.
I know.
He's gonna throw him.
It doesn't make any sense. I don't know why.
How far is the girl?
I don't know.
He's hurt. He can throw that thing across the world.
Yeah, but we saw her.
The girl's gonna die. It hurts just flexing.
Yeah, he's like, running's too slow.
Oh!
Running's too slow.
I guess it was really far away.
Jay just said, I'm in the state of mind where I thought this was Discord and I started talking back to you guys.
Wait, so Herc just... We heard that girl crying, and then Herc just threw us towards the noise.
Yeah, he flexed on us and then shoved us across the world.
I guess running was too slow, jeez.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Palms.
Oh, jeez.
More dialogue.
So many cutscenes. What do you think, Skip?
Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Wait, we can skip these?
Certainly
yeah, would you
not.
Be down?
Maleficent. I don't know about his sidekicks.
What was that? What was that?
We saw him. I say we finish him while we still can.
Waste no time.
I feel like
he's
inconsequential. We've been streaming for 48 minutes and it's all been dialogue.
Been a lot of dialogue.
Hey.
I think at this point we should just skip because I mean, what are the odds that we finish the whole game on stream?
We got to find that black box.
Stop.
Be silent.
Skip. Just skip it. We have to. We have to. We can't watch too many more.
Stop looking at me.
We need gameplay.
You need to come back over here. Oh! Gimme.
Yeah, open it.
Gimme.
Put the key. Yeah, put the key in the hole. Yeah, put the key in the hole. Nice. Doink.
Doink.
A map of Thebes.
Gotta hit that save point. Gotta hit that name. Nay, nay.
Yeah, because we don't wanna...
Wait, overwrite the first one.
I'll have to murder you.
Jake's got 1900 money on his save.
Like I said, I didn't even play Kingdom Hearts 3 yet.
You can't fly up the wall?
No, you can't fly up any wall. Remember it said if it was glowing.
I gotta get these commands right.
So whatever you're doing now isn't working for me.
Wait, do you have us in the talk shows and podcast section?
No, Kingdom Hearts 3.
Because it says talk shows and podcasts.
I swear I changed it.
What's Herc doing?
I'm gonna refresh it.
Is this a trophy?
Picture.
Can I pick that up? Huh.
Yeah, for me it says Kingdom Hearts 3.
Alright, I need to adjust something.
Yeah, you do.
Did he adjust it?
Don't look at me like that.
No. It's gonna get worse.
74.
Yeah, that's my bad. That's what it did? There's no way that was
right. It has,
Yeah, it has...
The acceleration.
Acceleration.
Can I turn that off?
Doesn't look like it.
If you turn it off, it'd just be worse.
What?
I think you just gotta deal with it, bruh.
It would actually be slower.
It would be slower.
Mm-hmm. Did you know
if
that
we turned acceleration off?
Yes. Did you know that there's an...
You're out of your mind.
I've done it in other games.
There's an ability. There's an ability in this game where you can choose to get no experience and never level up.
But what I'm saying, so when you have acceleration on, it starts slow and gets faster, right?
And then it gets to your max speed.
It's already at your max speed. It gets faster.
No,
I swear.
No, it intentionally slows down.
No.
Yes. 100%. That's why it's bad.
I've played
all
the
games. True input.
No, it's not true because it gets faster. I've played other games and turned off. And turned it off and it's slow.
You're being crazy? Yes. 100%. You're being out of your mind. Why? Ah.
You're crazy.
So what you're saying is that the standard is... I need to, like, chill for a second.
Yeah.
It's not PC. It works different.
I don't have any potions.
I don't have an opinion on what you're talking about. No, Donald is here. Just don't get hit on, like, a chain. You can level one up. Ooh, you just leveled up. Yeah, you can't hit him when they're fire, though.
Alright, so what you're saying is that...
Here we go.
Your camera speed is at 100. If you have acceleration on, it goes from 100 to 120, which is past the cap. That's what you're saying. That's ridiculous.
It gets faster.
No, it intentionally slows the cap, and then it reaches the cap, and that's your max acceleration.
No.
Why would yours
make
more sense? Why would yours make
more sense? On PC, that's how it works. But on a controller, it's not.
Fellas, I just got a crazy
idea. It's because you can only move the joystick so far. That's why acceleration is a thing.
Kingdom Hearts 3, huh?
Let me see.
You won't hit Y.
What did I just do? Oh no! I wasn't ready for that.
How did his shield get so big?
Give me a potion.
Get that little boy.
What?
I know.
You obtained potion.
You know what else is sweet? You slide down stuff.
I know, I saw earlier.
Turn around. Just making sure. I didn't know it was back then. You also skydive.
Wow.
Yeah,
wait, why is it I fell down there?
I think you just skydive and roll. Do it. Who's that? Who's that head ass looking?
Oh no!
That was pretty sweet.
So I gotta like...
I think you have to equip potions.
I have it.
Oh. Oh.
I found a potion.
You found... Yeah.
Well, I wanna let you use it.
Cause you're at full? No, you're not.
It's a little strange, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, he does like a auto parkour thing.
I guess we just jump down here then.
I don't see any other one. Oh yeah, look, oh, villagers. That's sweet. That's so cool. Yeah, I love it. I'm gonna kill the Heartless, dog.
How are these damage?
I'm
Look at Goof just finish.
Yeah. Goofy is a finisher.
I don't like how you have to jump into the air a second time to kill those guys, but you have to hit them once.
Hmm?
Like the guy's in the air, he gets a combo, and he's gotta jump again and hit him once. Be slipping.
You can stay in the air, but you have to time your jumps really good.
We not?
Talk to those people. So loud, too.
Can't talk to Goro? Is that all that
cool?
I want to see if there's
anything.
Yeah.
Should we go back
in
here?
Bring what down?
Oh. Yeah, put that one at 84.
Hercules!
That was a little mini-map up there, too.
Now, you're a king.
You're a key to...
Rub.
I think this goes to where we spawn.
I think so, too. Huge run, though. Yeah, you're already here.
Okay. Well, I guess we're going skydiving.
Dangerous.
Ready? Here goes!
Where?
Here we go! Ow!
Gorge. What's up?
Yeah. We're alive, just so you know.
What's this?
Oh, you can do like sweet. Ooh!
It's okay. Yeah. It's.
I don't know you can do that kind of thing.
It's not okay.
Was that just like a secret area, maybe?
Maybe there's something I can. Can I go back over there?
Go back! Hey, those two bosses were. Or, the second boss was pretty fun.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
The gnome one seems super easy.
If there's anybody else stuck out here, we better find
some
fast.
Pods, dog.
Third party.
What flavors? Strawberry? Creme brulee?
Creme brulee. Blueberry lemonade. And, grape.
I like the blueberry one. Grape sounds kind of bad. Is it?
It's medicine-y.
Grape soda is kind
of... It's very medicine-y, but I kind of like it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not a fan of the medicine-y.
Oh.
Alright, I have one villager.
Saved. About that save.
Did we miss any secrets that you got?
Not that I know of.
Ooh, this one tastes good. You wanna try it?
No.
It's blueberry lemonade.
All set.
Sure.
You think I was asking you?
Yeah,
I was looking right past you.
Where did all these monsters come from?
As somebody who like matters.
Not bad.
How did she get up there?
Did you not hear that?
Oh, no.
I said I was looking right past you. That's somebody who matters.
We'll put these hotheads out.
Hang on up there.
You think Herc threw her up there?
Who are you three?
You think she's like, Herc, I need to get to the other side of the town. Fast.
And he launched her.
He was like, walking's too slow.
He threw her up there.
He's like, Herc, I have a meeting. He's like, walking's too slow.
He's like, running's even slower.
On this. Boy, my camera's going crazy.
I'm trying to, like, spin move. Do the spin move.
Let me on.
Do the spin move.
Nick.
It's like drilling.
Oh, I see how it works.
Okay. Come on, get away from me. Some drilling noises.
Real loud. Like the loudest I've ever heard. Nothing.
The stream is so scuffed.
How'd she get down?
Oh, she. Alright, so she can do what Hercules can do.
Thank you. You're
she can,
so
like, drill.
And keep training, and one day you'll be great heroes.
Oh, wow, what a diss. You don't know who Sora is?
Keep training? Is it that obvious?
Hey. Donald!
Well, I think we all have a ways to
what?
Go.
Did you hear what he said?
What he's, no, what he said.
He yeah, said Donald said Sora's bad.
Yeah.
Essentially.
Really? An asshole. What a little shit.
What was that? Is that a secret?
I don't know. Clues.
Oh, we're cooking. We're hitting these herbs. Wow. That villain just got clobbered. I obtained more?
Yeah. Let's keep picking up the flowers and stuff.
Rosemary.
Whoa.
Mary?
You could have slid down that whole thing, but you decided to jump, huh?
I'm just testing it.
Whoa, that's a chasm!
Are we playing Prince of Persia?
Oh, you bet. Good luck getting them. You're gonna stay
not
in the air.
Worth my time.
Just a little XP, that's all. Goofy will probably just finish him anyways.
Need more villagers?
Okay.
You stay away from him!
Could you be so hard?
Where did Hercules go, by the way?
He threw us like 4 miles away.
Oh, that's right, so he's still,
he's still running.
Yeah, he couldn't make it.
So running was too slow.
I mean, for the girl that he saw 4 miles
Wait,
away.
If he can throw us that far, why can't he
Goof,
jump
let's
that
combo!
Far?
Well, I'll just do his next. His didn't even pop up.
PK fire!
Yeah, that's a dead game, actually.
You also quoted, like, the worst character.
True.
I didn't even tell you that.
Ignore the poster behind us, that game's dead.
Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
They must have a mini game.
They do, but it was like.
Yeah, Earthbound?
Huh?
Earthbound?
Yeah. It was irrelevant.
I never played it.
I'm in a New York state of mind.
Think I need to explore anything else? Ah, I see.
There you go. You can check.
Combo with me, Goof.
Yes!
There you go.
Zoom!
Bro!
Goof becomes a nuke.
I wish he screamed when you did it.
Atomic Goof.
There should be an upgrade that makes him scream when he does it. It's like,
what'd they give you?
A potion.
Hmm. Oh, then you just killed him, huh?
Yeah.
We got three money. Alright. I'm real good at this.
Oh. Oh my.
Left.
You're really kind of slow there.
Nicky!
Who did that?
I don't know. What is it? What is it for?
It's like a barrel of cheese, too.
Yeah, there's like a wagon of cheese there.
A wheel?
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Get the jump!
Definitely not a wagon.
There was a secret room over there. I saw it.
Oh, yeah?
I guess this was just...
No, I didn't know.
Where's our mats bar?
Mats?
Materials?
There's probably a
I don't remember that being a thing. What do you mean materials?
I'm not like trying to farm this stuff, but I'm not getting any mats.
What are you talking about? Oh, Fortnite? Are you memeing this game in Fortnite?
What's Fortnite?
Fortnite took the idea of this game and broke it.
How did Herc get here?
He jumped.
He threw himself.
He threw himself, yeah, I was about to say that.
He's like...
He took his hand and just went... You tell them it's a casual stream and they go crazy.
Yeah.
More heartless!
No.
Like, this stream's not a podcast.
Wait, how can he not hold that up?
Why do we need a whole cutscene for this?
How is he possibly having a hard time holding up that one brick?
It's because there's an entire building on it.
Oh, yeah. But he threw that statue like 4 miles.
Yeah,
there's no way he can't hold that up.
I mean, he's not having a tough time. He's just having it hold steady.
Oh, I don't have ice. I have water. It's probably super powerful.
Yeah, I bet. You have a timeline too, so.
Whoa!
The second form. Triangle. Why? Here we
go. Whoa! I just went Super Saiyan.
Okay. That's some sweet abilities. Little Goof sliding everywhere. Look at him. Look at Goof. Goof just slid away on his shield.
Team up with me, Goof.
Yeah. Oh, good call.
Zoom.
Can you just do that one
now? No, you see, like, above commands, there's a build-up.
Ooh, water!
Dude, that bar is so tiny.
Where? What bar are you talking
about? Is that what you're saying?
No, look above commands. See
the
arrow?
Like the three arrows?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What bar were you talking about?
I thought it never mind.
Okay. Use some triangle. Oh, this is sweet. What the heck was that?
Press Y.
Yeah, use some Y abilities.
Press Y.
What is water?
It's not water move, but it must be a special.
I know there's one with Will Mermaid. She does something crazy.
Oh my god, I should have
died. A lot of the moves are like that. Visually appealing. They're beautiful. Yeah. From what I've seen on the interwebs.
Yeah, from the 12 hours you played.
On the interwebs.
Yeah, but like...
All I played was the prequel. I didn't play Kingdom Hearts 3 yet.
We haven't even played Kingdom Hearts 3?
No, we haven't.
Jake's like way further ahead than we are.
Get the people out!
You're level 7.
Okay.
Yeah, we're level 5.
Are you guys all right?
You know?
You need to get to safety. Go quickly.
What do you think, Skip?
Herc's dying.
I think we all know this, not true.
It's Herc's last run.
I'm thinking skip the cutscene. We don't got time for it. We just need gameplay.
Yeah, he's
fine. I told you. He's fine.
Wow, we would have had a whole cutscene of it.
We would have had a 30-minute cutscene of him walking out of a crumbling building, probably.
Let me go back.
No, you're fine.
I don't know what was up there. Hello? Worth it. You can't jump across there?
Oh yeah. If you jump, though.
Is it worth it?
You know when you hold B, you jump higher.
Oh. I did not know that.
Well, now you do. Fool.
Fool.
Yeah. Hold B. You know? Now you're just being crazy.
What did I do?
Miss.
I held.
Jump at the right time. Nice. See that? Look, chest over there. Hey.
Where?
Right there. In the hidden bushes. Yeah, he's trying to get rid of you. He's trying to push you off. Well, something tells me that was that secret.
Freaking move. I wouldn't even call that a secret. I mean, that's just like, you know?
Sure.
I'm gonna break this.
Whoa!
What's that, big boy? Attractions. I think it's much like the other.
That hit me.
Alright. I'm hungry for it.
Nope.
Whoa. Go get him. Boom.
I gotta get out of here.
There you
go. Oh no!
Baby,
he's
running
away.
Here we go.
Stun your neck.
Oh, is that like a bonus?
Alright. I just told you what that was.
What was it?
If you see somebody with a marker on them, you hit them and then you can press Y.
Oh, thank you. And get the attraction?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Get by me, sir.
You're swing. Hey, you heard.
Bob.
Oh, you moved this one. Okay.
He's just smacking your head against him.
Well, it's working.
Finish. You won't stop a true hero. Take this.
Wow.
Wow,
that's fast.
Being greased, that's being paying attention.
Nice job,
Skip.
I'm in a New York state of mind.
Oh wait, we're back at the start. Now we can go back here?
Yeah, probably.
Alright, are we getting the magic band?
Sure.
Save our monies.
It's up to you.
How much we got? Oh, we got money.
Yeah, we get an ability ring. Strength and a small boost in maximum AP. Shield belt.
Can't get both.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get a 10.
Let's get the ability ring.
Do it.
And a 10.
Who are you going to give it to?
Let's see.
Sora?
Those are abilities.
What do I do with all these?
I don't think anything right now. Zero XP is the one I was talking about. Stupid.
Who needs it? I'm an awful elf. We're gonna give it the goof, because he's not.
Hey. On Sunday, after the stream, you guys wanna go to Tyler and Shelby's for the Super Bowl?
Potentially.
Eat some food?
Potentially.
I'm looking for a yes or no.
I don't know. I don't have an answer.
I just got the craziest message.
What? It
said, Nick, can you let me know if your friends will definitely be coming over on Sunday?
I can't say for sure.
Whoa.
I can't.
How do we get Phantom Green?
Is that the,
A second form Keyblade?
Oh, okay. Interesting. Yeah.
Zoom. How do I even answer this now?
I can't know for sure.
What are you doing?
I don't know if my fam is doing something or not.
I mean,
really?
Yeah, I have no idea. I did see that.
What's Kerm doing? Kerm really likes you, huh?
Kerm's a big fan of mine. Stop. Yes.
Oh. Let's see how the water physics are.
Not bad. I've seen worse. I've seen worse in more realistic looking games.
I actually really wanted to play some of these for a second.
That's a crazy one.
That game was so cool.
It was cool for the first hour.
Whoa, that was neat. So I gotta hit that thing?
Yeah, go for him. There you go, you got it.
Irish it! I've seen this in the...
That's pretty sweet.
Oh no, I canceled it.
Really?
Too busy mashing.
What the hell?
Did you see that?
Yeah. She's at like 2 frames per second.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. What the spaghettis?
That's
a crazy one.
Yeah, I just yeah, I'm bouncing him.
Yeah.
Get by me, Sora.
Hey. Oh. You're gonna hit him up there.
Oh shoot.
Can you jump?
Oh, I can jump.
Whoa.
Big chest, big chest. There you go. Is that like all the way at the bottom?
I don't know.
You didn't see it yet, right?
No, not yet.
Oh, it's not even big chest.
Water cufflink.
Weird.
Water rose. Might be the kill.
What?
Method might have it.
What are you talking about?
The world first.
World first what?
Egg.
Get Mo.
Gotcha.
Wanna get Mo? No.
Do you wanna play it all day?
Whenever you're done. I'm not rushing you off it. We are almost at 4:30, actually.
What's our time?
What time's the thing?
Six.
Yeah. So like 5:36 maybe?
Can I get this out?
Cause like we have to be there for 6. I mean, I'm not saying we show up an hour late. Slowing down.
Did you say how it's going?
Huh? Did you tell the event holder that we were going?
Okay. Did you?
Is Rojack going?
Yeah.
Rojack.
Hey, buddy.
Big jump. Not much of a jump, mate.
I kind of forgot the. Put the input in.
It's okay, it happens all the time to you.
Dude, that was their best poll. They got it down to 30.8%.
Good for them. Oh, whoa, hey-o. Oh, hey-o. Woo-hoo.
We're cooking.
Yeah. Cooking with spaghetti.
I've been here.
You sure?
This is where we were.
I don't know.
This is exactly where we were.
Is it?
And then we got thrown by aliens.
No. Oh, yeah, you're right. This area. Yeah.
That's behind.
I'm not a big stupid. That was the second one you get a different. No? Stinky.
Yeah, I don't know
what
that's about.
Alright. That's fine with me. Heartless sand, I don't know.
Yeah, these
guys are foolish.
It's just that hurt. Let's go.
Here he goes, hey yo. Definitely heroic swing.
Oh shoot. You fell. Wait, did Hercules die?
He's taking a breath. It's up now, it's up.
Here goes!
There you go. Ooh, buddy.
Who else left? Oh, do I gotta kill this worm?
Spaghetti one.
Is that good or bad?
What? Spaghetti Man? That's not the worst thing. It's not great.
It's rough.
I want a spaghetti worm.
It is a spaghetti worm.
It's a spiky man. Oh my god, they're gone. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo But creeping is definitely the best.
See ya.
We're to describe what they're doing. I saw him with his rock.
Yes. I wanna go all the way around.
Yeah.
I think you do anything.
You're not gonna check the crater that you
this
just
is probably
created?
The way to go.
This, you think this is the right way?
Yeah, for sure. They're all dead.
They are.
Wait, that says it.
Who's left?
Dude.
Yeah, I see
he's like
oh,
straight
hey.
Out of Disney.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. But like the world.
Hurt. No, it didn't want to hurt.
I'll show you how a hero fights.
He's probably goof while
you're
out.
Yeah, give Goof a goof if you got a goof.
I just obtained an ability, right? Are you kidding me?
What's wrong with that?
I just paid 300 money for that.
Oh, yeah.
Give me your fucking money.
Doo-doo.
This is the way to go?
No. This is not the way to go.
That's not for you. Jesus Christ.
Yeah!
His he's two, so choppy.
Yeah, his two frame. You gotta go up and you've gone all the way down. There he goes, yeah, buddy! Yeah, hurt! With this friggin' 15 FPS. Look at this.
Yeah, there it is.
30 FPS head looking ass.
No, it didn't want to hurt.
Don't hit one again. Don't hit it again, though.
You must be able to cook.
Probably. Not if you go the very wrong way, though. You're nuts, dude. Where are you going?
I have no idea.
Bottom now.
Oh, I still fire shit action.
Oh, here you go. You can probably clear that water like you did the river.
You gotta go all the way back up there.
That's where you have to go.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
I feel like the map was pointing us downwards, huh?
Nope. You were going the right way, turned around, looked at the crater you made, and then jumped off the cliff.
You mean go all the way back before the crater?
All the way up there, yeah. That's where you need to go.
There must be something down here that we're doing this for, though, right?
That, probably. Now you can run up that, probably.
Have you, like, been here before? Oh my god, we have.
Yeah.
Wait, so we went all the way up this way? It was just two different paths. Well, shoot. I wanted, like, a cool item.
You don't get cool items.
You definitely don't get cool items in that. There's no way they'd give you something cool before the game even starts.
Maybe when you hit the 2-hour mark, you get something cool.
Yeah.
You know why?
Why?
You were at 2 hours in like 9 minutes.
I still didn't have anything cool.
No!
I also left it on for a little while, too. Like, I put the controller down and, like, ran out or something. Forgot what I did.
No!
Don't tell me.
Yup!
Take one now.
You'll still hear it.
That, I'm perfectly fine with that.
This boss? Did you face this boss?
No.
It sure no does face? Feel awfully familiar.
This is the cutscene I saw last.
Just like before.
I'm kidding. I'm memeing with you. But I don't remember.
This is bird fight it.
Yep. It is. Right.
It's not what the Titan would look like. The Titan would look like a big version of a god.
Watch out! Oh!
All these polygons!
Spam.
vibration. That's what they said they have here, huh? I see. I love putting in jump inputs. There we go. Well worth it.
Whoa!
Never done that before.
Where's Heather? You gotta do
blaster blade. I gotta get in position. We'll get up there.
Blaster blade.
Oh, what your ride?
Oh, that's so cool. I get to shoot it?
No.
What?
No, I fell. I jumped. I'm gonna fly.
The input speed is so slow. This is crazy. I wish I had friends live.
Where is it?
Well, that was freaking sick.
I like how they're all rides.
I know. That's really cool.
That's Flare Force.
That's the dominant one.
What's this?
You probably lost him in the cutscene?
Yeah, he probably dips in the cutscene.
I mean, if he uses his keyblade on that guy, it's gonna dull him.
Oh, it's magical.
It doesn't have an edge anyway. It's not a blade.
Those all for you.
Goofy!
Come to me!
Nope. I'll target the other one just so I can get it. Hopefully, they can see what's going on too.
One hit.
Bop!
Ghoster.
Get in. Chimney flare.
Get him. Oh, you're shooting fireworks.
Whoa!
Way to go, Sora! Gotcha! Look out!
Gotcha. Sweet. I'd say like 5:30.
Hey, let's just go until midnight.
Yes, that's one down.
Do that. That's not gonna be. So tough. That's six.
You murdered that scene.
No.
Nope. Too much?
Way too much. What was it? Default 50?
50.
You know I'm about that default life. You know I'm on that default grind.
No grind, just default.
Ooh, the belly just grumbled a little bit.
Ow.
Can't say. There we go.
What was that?
Couldn't see.
Let's calm him down.
Well, I guess I'm gonna show.
Alright.
Whatever. What did you just do?
Something crazy, I bet. Getting up on stream right now. Whoa! He attacked the camera.
I just saw him do it.
You should put Kermit in his seat. That way there's at least three of us that are enjoying this.
Are you going final boss right now?
I don't know. Climbing up to Olympus.
Oh, we're in heaven.
Yeah.
We made it.
It's looking like a,
the
a
Heartless
beautiful
have
place.
The Heartless have taken over.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Whoa.
Those aren't ready for that.
How do you fight those things?
What the hell?
They have armor.
They're just all over.
Bop the armor, bop. Can't seem to dodge them, though.
They're really fast.
I actually can't dodge any of their attacks. Goofy, use your, what do you have it set?
Oh,
here you go.
Oh, you probably need to block. I wasn't even blocking at all.
Yeah, I don't think I was.
I think standing still and pressing X is blocked.
Right now, I'm doing this kind of move. Jeez.
Finish him.
I'm not exactly sure what's going on. Okay, that worked.
That worked right.
Now I'm attacking. Okay, they were all like 110 stuff. So. And Goofy just bodied that fool. Goofy's always about bodying. Yo, Kerm looks so comfy.
Yeah, he's chilling.
Shot one. Hold RB and move. To lock on. Realm of the Gods.
Vic actually has some Kingdom Hearts merch over here.
Does he? That can't be true. This is the first time he's ever even heard of it. What merch? Oh, yeah, he does have merch. It's somewhere. It's got a little bit of merch.
What merch
for? Yeah.
I threw it all.
You found it? Found the merch. hiding from me, guys. Yeah. Here's that merch. Got some KH3 merch, dog. Link in the bio. Nah, I'm kidding. Good. Took him like a horse dog. Yeah, buddy. My turn. Bless your blues. Oh. So huge.
That's so sick.
I know.
Finish him.
I really kill him with the blaster? My bad.
Gorsh.
I meant that Goofy.
Oh. What are you talking about?
Yeah, no, not
the
you.
Real Goof.
No, not you.
You ever heard of my catchphrase?
What's that?
Gorsh.
Yeah, I've heard it. It's come up.
People love my catchphrase.
Yeah.
They always come up to me and they're like, Gorsh. They're like, Gorsh Goof.
Gorsh Goof. Like Gorsh Goof.
Oh shit.
What was that? You playing with full volume?
Looks like brownies.
It does all of a sudden, huh? It went from beef to brownie.
They were having beef brownie. Wait, you look different.
I don't know.
Are you in second form?
No. Dude, this is my new thing. Hey, buddy.
Yeah, the thing's pretty boring. It's like cool the first time,
and then, it's
and then
like,
after
yeah,
it's like,
it.
You know, you're just pressing A.
Yeah.
Whoa!
That got pretty hectic.
Uh-oh.
Not you again. Oh, they're stronger this time. Right there! Off. In the middle of him too.
That's a real combo.
Whoa!
What?
What happened? I don't even know what I did. I didn't even do anything crazy, I just kept tapping A.
That's just been the huge combo.
What the?
Hey, call me in!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Tag me in!
You're in.
Go!
Gorsh! I wish he would go.
What's that purple beam? Who's up there?
Tick it up. It's just someone holding a light or something. Air stepping. While targeting with the Shadlock reticle, you can also press X to instantly move to the last targeted location.
So you able to target all those little things and go to each one? Is that how that works?
We'll have to climb up, but what will we use for buttholes?
Whoa, like that? Hang on, what? Hey!
What?
That's kind of crazy. Okay.
What? It's a Christmas present. Yeah, on top of it.
Oh! Oh, yeah.
No, I guess there's probably another present up there.
Yeah, so Christmas or something.
So you can just jump wherever the hell you want.
I guess I can just, yeah, fly away.
Or do you, can you only go to those points? Can you go to, like, a rock?
Yep.
As long as you click on a rock.
It's hard to aim. Whoa! So I can like...
Oh, wild. Oh, this is crazy.
What the...
Where are we heading? The
top
left?
I have to go up. I can't...
It's something.
It won't let me lock on, though. Let me go back. Lock! Okay.
Oh, we're dead.
We're going down. Ooh, that's attack. It said attack.
That was sick.
Oh!
Nice. So sick.
I missed the present, but we got it. Elixir. Fully restores HP. What? Give me good.
That was cool, because like we didn't mean to do that, but like we learned.
Yeah. I think you can only get these from that. Okay. Well.
You gotta go to a pillar.
No idea. I'll try again. They're just here. Yeah, I want to see them do this. What the hell? How do they get up here? Gotta be it, right? Yeah, okay. Sweet.
I see Hades. Boss battle incoming. This is gonna be a hard one.
You bet. Yeah, where is Thebes? Is it like hidden up? Well, we're in the sky. Oh,
wait,
yeah.
I didn't see this guy.
Whoa.
Oh, they're all here. The whole fam's here.
Not the rock guy, though, because we beat him.
Yeah, we murdered him.
We got rid of his dumb head. Look at Kerm.
We actually murdered a man.
Dude. You know, Kerm's a Disney property. I'd be surprised if there was a Kerm team up here.
No.
When I get
out
of Zeus.
What the hell was that? Did his pecs just grow past his eyes?
I don't know what happened to him.
Oh boy.
Don't get too comfortable, Hades!
Huh?
We're gonna stop
you. So Hercules shows up. Zeus is just growing huge. Oh, he's in there probably.
He getting squeezed out?
Yeah, he's like a... Okay. Let's face it, you know? Not enough time for a cutscene and gameplay. Oh, body.
Really? Look at his belly.
All three of them?
Flash with the type.
Oh. Can I do, okay. Let's let me move them.
Oh.
Nice. They teach you. So that way you can do that kind of stuff. Let's calm down. This guy's gonna be a problem. Whoa!
Just
I hit A accidentally. I hit A and it like shot stuff at him but did no damage. What do you hold for the magic? LT?
Yeah, L1.
Oh, L. Yeah. Okay, I'm fine.
Second.
Oh, let me try this.
Berk!
He just knocked me off.
I'm pretty excited.
Here we go.
I'll admit it, he's perfect. Yeah, Oof just went flying, by the way.
You have Thanos chin in your face?
Lava Thanos.
Tornado just chilling right here.
It's kind of gross looking.
Yeah,
whoa!
I really like it,
can I, okay. let's just body me quick.
Rage form. Whoa.
What the?
We're not evil. What the hell?
I just phased through his hand.
You're just flying.
I really am. What's happening?
What's the wrist charge?
Oh, I'm doing it.
Magic carousel.
Magic carousel? What? We're doing it. You bet we're
Did
doing
you hit
it.
That wrist charge?
Yeah, I'm still doing rage stuff. Let me do carousel. I want to see it.
He's dead.
He really is. Okay.
Carousel.
So let me, alright, I think I have to finish raid form, then I can do carousel. Come on, let me do it. Press A just as the spreading ring of light overlaps the outer circle.
I didn't.
This is just a sea plant. Gotcha. See the blue?
What is he doing?
I guess, spinning.
is it dealing damage?
I don't see HP going down.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You just need his, like, chin.
Well, that was crazy. It's probably cool when it's not, like, a huge enemy like this. Yeah, he's pretty much dead already, actually.
Kirk just...
He really did. You get the final block.
We didn't even face Tornado.
That's true. Tornado was actually not in that last scene there.
Maybe he is final boss.
Just, just one Titan left. Oh.
The worst looking one.
Okay. Yeah, definitely the worst looking one. I like how you can see the other two still, though.
Yeah.
Whoa! He's throwing the town at us. You gotta like run to him. It's gonna take me a little bit to get there.
Wow!
That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage.
Oh, it's got four.
Just keep wagging it.
You can probably use your jetpack to get closer to him.
Jetpack?
I don't know, he's still broke.
What jetpack?
You're like blasting.
Oh, this? Oh, yeah, I gotcha. My ear stuck. Oh, okay. He sucked this in. Whoa!
Whoa! That was cool. What?
Whoa!
This is sick. You gotta bop him.
I'm trying. Okay. Boom. In between the eyes. Okay. No. Oh, I can just fly. Are you kidding me? Oh, here we go. I know. Okay. No, that didn't do anything. Okay. Let's help me out here a little bit, huh? I'm just gonna fly to you.
Nice.
I had to. Kind of sweet.
Back off.
What the?
Wait,
just that? Oh, jeez. Nothing to fly to. I'm still just flying. Whoa.
Oh, you gotta get that golden thing, I think.
What golden thing?
Okay.
Was it like a...
It was a glowy thing.
Oh!
Chocolate rain.
How do I avoid that? I guess like that. Yeah, I can just spin through it. Well, now where is he? Oh, jeez. Really hard to hit, though. It keeps getting really far away. Where's everyone else?
I know, I was literally just gonna say.
Where's Goof?
Where's Goof?
Oh. How many times does it do this? He shifts.
Oh, guy. It's so weird. Sometimes you get lost, sometimes you can't.
You get a time to go well.
Nice.
I got the drill square. He went inside of his friend.
Oh, he takes different forms.
Mm. Come on.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, Blaster Blaze. Yeah, buddy.
You can move around with that thing.
Tunflog. Oh my god, finally I caught one. Thanks, Tunflog. Thanks for following, too.
Caught what? A goof?
Oh, stream.
Yeah!
A goof, yeah! Tunflog cut it!
Oh, Kerm!
Thanks, Tunflog! Your head!
Kerm, come back to me!
Kerm!
Kerm!
Use your flying abilities!
Kermit!
Oh. Kerm looked like he,
Yeah, you didn't This ain't a podcast. We're kind of just like playing Kingdom Hearts, but.
But thanks for coming anyways.
Yeah, for sure. You should check out a podcast.
Yeah, doing one this Sunday before the Super Bowl. I could really use Donald right now.
I know, we're hurting.
This guy's doing a lot of
air stuff.
Oh my gosh.
It's gotta be a race.
Donald!
You want some plates glowing. I'm gonna give you defense. You gotta see this to reset your aerial. That's a big chunk.
That was a big chunk. Oh my gosh.
He's gonna be real close. He's gonna be right behind you.
Can I go back to Donald, please? Donald's gonna heal me, like, right away.
Nice.
Past all the junk. I just gotta hit him a few times. Nice, guy. Let's go, buddy. Slap the torp.
What the hell is this?
A tomato. A tornado flew around my head.
About a week ago.
A tomato flew around my head before I died. The Titans. We got them, guy.
Oh! Ouch. We murdered that guy. Wait a second.
Man, what are you doing back?
This ain't part of the story.
Uh-oh! Now it's all four of them!
It's me.
So what? There are four of us, too.
Thanks, Sora. Don't be an idiot. Actually, look at the size of them compared to you guys.
I knew they were brownies.
They were beef brownies. Zeus!
No!
Thank you, my boy. They were beef.
Zeus is the guy.
Wait, Zeus. Is that his dad?
No, watch your old man work.
Probably.
I'm not sure about Hercules or War.
Me neither, honestly. I like the gods,
well,
the
Titans are out
the demi gods, you know?
Yeah. He's just like oddly to meet it.
No.
Like, where are you going?
He's gonna choke him out.
No way! Whoa! No!
They didn't even need Zeus. They just needed her.
What? Why did they explode in outer space? Okay. We did it. Yay. What the hell was that?
We're probably gonna get a keyblade.
Oh yeah, you always get one at the end of a level, don't you?
Yeah. That's the best part.
I kind of thought there was only one.
One level?
No, there's a ton of them.
One level?
Keyblade.
Oh.
There's like a million keyblades. There was like 1,000 keyblade war or something like that.
Oh yeah, look. Hero's Origin.
Yes!
Keyblade
that's actually kinda sweet.
On strength.
It's freaking Zeus on the end of it.
Was it really?
Yeah.
Form changes. Ball form change, hold X. Okay. Yeah, I will. Magic goes down. That's okay. That's okay.
Phantom green.
That's okay. I don't care about that. Let's face it, we're on a time limit here.
What time is it?
5:04. I'd say like maybe 5:20 we end it. Let's just see what's going on quick.
Wow. You're a murderer.
I'm murdering these cutscenes. We don't have the time right now. We can't get sucked into the lore.
Yeah, we don't even get to see what the story is.
We can't get sucked into the lore now.
Egg. Ah, oh, we're back. Did we skip a cutscene to hit a cutscene?
Yeah. Oh.
Mickey!
Mickey and Riku.
This beach.
It's gone.
What are you doing?
Huh? I'm positive Apple is here. But now, her trail's gone dim.
That's a terrible Mickey voice actor.
I've been here too.
I've heard better.
With Sora.
Really?
This is where we found our way back to the Realm of Light. Hey, maybe Aqua did too.
think Riku looks really weird too.
Yeah, they kind of look.
Aqua has fallen.
They look like amateur animation, kind of.
Somewhere I can't see her. And I don't think we're.
We get it, Riku and Mickey. They're doing. Oh. Uh
oh. Must be older.
Whoa.
That was cool.
Alright, so now we're Riku?
Your HP bar is ginormous, but you just took so much damage. Oh man!
Okay, but I'm also dealing so much damage. But so it's probably level like 50 or something. Double D? What?
We're about to die. We need to hit our item. Yes!
Like I'd use it on me.
Do you have like sick magic here?
The Chunga?
Was that Thunder Chunga? Thundaga. God, look how much damage it did.
What the hell?
Look at that.
It's not even taking any of your MP.
I'll just What, that didn't recharge it?
I don't know what's going on.
Either didn't recharge it at all? Yeah, I can't use magic now.
Well, your MR is going down.
Why?
Maybe it refills? Yep, it's
refilled. Oh, okay.
Bobble.
Gotcha. Okay, that was crazy. That was nuts. He's looking up. No offense, but...
Don't ever look at me like that.
What happened?
He just keeps looking at me.
Why?
Because he keeps saying, don't look at me like that. So I keep looking at him like that.
Karen, those headphones are huge, dog.
I got some water in my ear. Can you get it out?
No.
Looks like you're going flying.
Mysterious power. Is this the level? Or is this still cutscene? Okay. Skip scene. Dream Heartbinder. I mean, technically we beat the first level, so...
Are we in Kingdom Hearts? I mean, Kingdom Hearts 3 yet?
Yes. Gotta be. Gummy phone, Chippendale's latest invention.
Chippendale?
Yeah.
Are they like engineers or something?
Yeah.
Like, they're the tech guys?
They made the ship that we're flying in.
That's not great.
This is what I wanted to ship, what I was mentioning.
The ship is a bunch of blocks.
Yeah, it's called the Gummy Ship. Remember how the old levels? Look, this is all like free roam.
It's Star Fox.
Yeah, it's all free roam.
Whoa.
It's
like, you're choppy.
Yeah, laggy as hell, but...
Laggy as heck.
Destroy that thing!
Whoa! Prizes. Oh, look. A warp. Okay. Oh, yeah, this will probably get us there quicker. Oh, look, you can just keep doing it. Dummy battles. He looks scary. I'm not doing it. Okay, so you can just warp still if you wanted to. It's so choppy, though.
We're level 1 again.
Huh?
Level 1.
Probably the ship level.
Is this like our warp gate? Is this a bad thing?
No, it's a treasure.
Awesome.
Yeah, they're like matching the pieces. I can't see this one yet, but... kind of interesting. I hope it gives us something cool. It's kind of taking forever.
Yeah. This goof hat is giving me a headache.
I mean, it's
tight.
It's tight, yeah.
It's a tight hat. Z.
How'd you get over there?
I don't know.
Wait, you got so many of these points.
I don't know what they do.
I love these points.
Me too. They mean everything to me.
Roman 1 and you.
Like Zoinks. Scoob. Like more Scoob.
That's an ambitious crossover if I were to see that.
Scoob should be in this.
More Scoob.
I love that place. That looks familiar.
Goof is just like, Norse Scoob!
It looks like a familiar place.
That's
Twilight Town.
Yeah.
From 2?
Yeah.
Isn't that where Roxas lived? Mm-hmm. Look, Mickey uploaded this. The second you're not looking, Master Yen Sid's tower pops up someplace new.
Hashtag my mentor, hashtag former Keyblade Master, hashtag mysterious tower.
What
it actually
saying?
Does have the hashtag in it.
Yeah,
it's just
a heart.
With
the
hashtag,
with a hashtag,
though.
Yeah.
I don't think Twilight Town is the Roxas place.
I think it is.
I think it's the place like with the clocks and stuff.
I'm pretty sure that's where Roxas lived.
Roxas was in like that sunny place with like all the kids.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's Twilight Town.
Maybe.
The name would say otherwise.
Right. Look, see?
Yeah, you're right. I think. No.
Oh, this is definitely it. This is where Roxas lives.
Yeah, you're right. And it has those weird plus things, dude.
Why can I?
Or they're not heartless, they're called something else.
No.
What's the place I was in?
The Traverse Town or something?
Yeah, maybe that.
Which was in Kingdom Hearts 1, where you meet Pluto.
Pluto!
Yeah. Pluto, like, wakes you up after you sometimes get to work. I don't know.
You appear.
Yeah. What is Link?
That's from the new,
Hey, buddy.
Can you deflate that?
I'm growing.
Tornado
pounds? Yeah. That's okay, that's the plate. Nothing.
Pretty cool, right?
Whoa!
I don't like those guys.
Oh yeah, they're scary. This feels like it's not gonna make it. This is the new keyboard, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
What?
Some Apollo action?
Yeah, oh no. This is a little clunky, but. At least boost level, but. I don't know if I'm controlling it or not. Saw it, dude.
Still alive?
Oh, I'm live!
Living.
Yeah.
We I'm are. Living.
Why, what's up? You just chilling?
Yeah.
Hmm. Right.
What was that voice? I know I heard it.
Whoa.
You sure?
Is that what you're wearing?
Yeah,
it
was
a little
bit Christmas.
Yeah. He's gonna wear the silk black shirt he was talking about.
Where are you going?
Bowling.
Are you really?
Yeah.
I wanna go.
It is actually only for 21 and up.
Is it really?
Well, it's supposed to be 21 plus, like, group, but we make exceptions if you're kind of close.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm 18.
I thought you've been
talking?
Young for a while.
Yeah.
These kinds of events.
Yeah, he's
only the same family
daughter. Oh, really?
Yeah. We used
it's
to have, like,
20,
church
so.
Events when you're younger, like, confirmation.
He's close.
Yeah, I'm 18. What are you talking about?
You're, like, 12.
Nice. I do not!
I said, I didn't say you look 12. I said you're, like, 12.
Oh. False.
13.
No.
15.
No.
Younger?
14.
Yeah. Actually? Bruh. Not close at all.
Yeah, I'm very close.
I don't know what's happening when I do this. I don't know if I'm controlling it or not.
You must be. The door would just be padding into like walls.
I also don't know how to attack these guys right now. Ooh.
Trinity door.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yes. Who's whipping?
Not me.
Not you.
Nick's whipping.
Nick's trick of maze.
No, it's not bad. Thank you.
I mean, I'm okay with whipping.
Maybe I'll rent the benefits, you know?
No, you will not.
Gotcha.
My car.
Nuts. Yeah, it's kind of weird on an EP.
That's serious. That's my car.
That's okay. I wasn't doubting you.
I felt the doubt.
I mean, you've got like 2 years, so...
It's still my car and I don't allow it.
It's not 14. It's not
your car.
Years.
It is my car.
Here we go.
It will be your car.
This is like such a kind of not fun boss battle.
Who's the boss?
It's like all of the heartless that are just...
You've been out of it for a while, huh?
Yeah, they're just kind of flying everywhere. I'm doing that. Let's see a chest. Yeah, I can run up this if I really wanted to. I'm not exactly sure.
Hey, yo.
Huh?
It's pretty loud.
You mind?
What are you doing? Kids, huh?
Yeah.
I couldn't be louder.
Please,
I
no.
don't doubt that.
Alright, we're definitely doing something.
I don't know.
Not right. Probably has to do with, like, utilizing the horsey, like...
The horsey?
Oh, we killed it.
You had so much more health.
Yeah.
It showed, but that's fine. Maybe it's just like...
Maybe he's timed out?
Yeah, it's like, let's get this over with. Yeah, they're flying away. Oh, my keyblade, sweet!
It's kind of like hideous.
What?
Zeus' eye.
Oh,
what are
these? Yeah, remember
Pumps.
These guys? Do you remember them? Nice fight. Kingdom Hearts 2.
I remember the guy on the left, for sure.
Yeah.
Painter, Pence, OLED. It's been ages.
Maybe this is where he's from.
It hasn't been that long.
No, this is where Roxas was from, which is part of Sora.
But then, like, Sora, didn't he, like, go there and,
yeah.
Like, look for Roxas?
I think Roxas, like, disappeared because he became...
So
he
does this mean that weird stuff's going down again?
No offense, but... Oh, look, now everyone's here. They're like, oh, it's just a little crazy. Do, 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 do,
hey, it's,
do, do, do,
getting to that time.
Do, 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 do. Yeah. I mean, we beat this boss, so. Game sweet.
It's something.
Friggin' awesome. So,
That, like... freaked me out.
Yeah, you really jumped. What you think was happening?
He must run up everything in this town. You know?
Stop that! Ow! Put that on!
Alright. We can end it.
Yeah, you in what army?
You in what army?
Hey, right, thanks for watching. Be sure to tune in Sunday, 4 p.m. EST, for a pre-Super Bowl stream. The topic will have nothing to do with the Super Bowl.
Alright.
See you.
See you on OBS. It says exit stream.